hello, I'm on YouTube, what's really? Man, let me pull up a chair real quick. We're talking to YouTube. Yeah, hold on, maybe I'm gonna talk to YouTube real quick. I'll be right there, man. What's really? It's your boy, baby, Bash. It's your boy. Man, it's kind of bright in here, man. Let me grab my sunglasses, man. Man, I feel like a star, man. Hold up, yeah. What's really, YouTube? Yeah, hit my face real quick. Yeah, hit my face real fast. Hurry up. Yeah, right there. Yeah. Get it on my good side. Fuck. Man, you know how that shiny spot be on my good side? Fuck, come on now. Yeah, right there. Yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, back that shit up, yeah. Woo! Man, what it do? Man, I'm just chilling right now, man. You know what I mean? I'm over here, across the way. You know what I'm saying? Doing another show, man. You know what I mean? I got shows coming, you know. And I gotta take time out and holler at everybody on YouTube. You know what I mean? Remember this song right here? Man, fuck, I remember this song back in, man, I think it was like, what was it? Was it like 04 or something like that? Well, man, but I remember that song, man, fuck. Man, I'm trying to work on this new song right now, you know what I mean? I'm trying to get Dr. Dre to shoot me a beat, you know what I mean? So, I can write a song, you know, I'm in this $1 million studio right now. Yep, just working on some new shit, for y'all, you know what I'm saying, so be on the lookout, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna come around, you know, first and foremost, you know what I'm saying, I wanna say that, man, I need a goddamn drink, first of all, fuck, thirsty, man, hold up, one second. But yeah, man, I'll be in these $1 million studios, man, you know what I'm saying? Shit be getting kind of rough sometimes, you know what I'm saying? You know, people be saying, man, there goes, Baby Bash, man. Everywhere I go, man, they be like, man, there goes Bash, man. There that nigga go right there, man. There go, nah, man, that's not that nigga, man. I said, man, you know what I'm saying? I can't be everywhere at one time, you know what I'm saying? So, what I can do is, you know what I'm saying? I'll be in these $1 million studios, you know what I'm saying? And, it's a trip, man, because I'll be in different moods. I'll be in different moods when I do different songs, you know, you feel me? You smell that? I'll be, like, fucking zoning off, you know what I'm saying? Like, fucking, it's fucking crazy. You fucking just, what the fuck? But, you know, I think I still have a couple hits up my sleeve. I still got a couple hits up there. Man, so be on the lookout, man. You know what I'm saying? I got a couple. Shit. Man, because I'll be going. Yep. That's one of them right there. I'll give you a little piece of it. Man, I'll be ironing. Should be hot. Creased up. Man, what the fuck? I forgot how that one go, but, man, give me my sunglasses right quick, man, shoot them sunglasses, nephew, come on, man, good looking out, okay. But, for real, you be the groupie and I'll be the weirdo, so, man, you know, shit, just, You know, I just want to let you everybody know, I got a new song coming out. I'm working on some new shit. Man, these $1 million studios, man, you know what I'm saying? I went from nothing working. Now I'm in like $1 million studios, man. Fucking, that's how I do it. Baby Bash, man, got a Christmas album coming out. What is that one, man? Man, it was something crazy too, man. It was like Oh Christmas trees, I just wanna smoke you. Oh Christmas trees, I wish I could wrap your ass up and smoke it. Oh Christmas tree, something like that. White trees and green trees with presents all around and honey's on the ground. I gotta write that down, man. I kinda like that, man. I gotta see if I used that before. I might use it, I'm not sure. But yeah, man, it's been real crazy, man. Just fucking on the road, and I'm waiting for Dr. Dre to call me right now. He's supposed to have a beat for me, so man, you know, be on the lookout for your boy, man. YouTube, man. What the fuck, YouTube, man? It's your boy, man. I'm just fucking a smoking nephew still. Got CDs. I'm about to go do this roller rink show for a 16 and pregnant reunion. That's going to be airing on MTV. So check out MTV in the upcoming months. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be real. It's going to be real live. You know what I mean? I got 16 and pregnant. I fucking got Amber. You know what I'm saying? Little Menage Trizzy with fucking Amber and what's her face? You know what I'm saying? So if you like fucking nasty, because I like to get nasty, nasty, girl, watch me get nasty, nasty, watch me get nasty, yeah. So look out for 16 and pregnant. Look out for I got new products coming out. I got the new baby Johnson & Johnson's baby rash prevention. You know, you just put a little dabber on the dipper, and actually you put a little dabber on the diaper and then the dibber, and then you strap it up and flip it and then fucking slap it up, and you'll be good for like baby rashes, you know what I mean? Baby pissing in their pants, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I got that going, and man, I got these new hair products coming out pretty soon, man, you know what I'm saying? So everything's looking real good, YouTube. So hang in there. I'm gonna be coming back out with a new CD pretty soon. I'm gonna keep y'all posted, so yeah, feel me? So, everybody hang in there. I'll be in these studios, you know what I'm saying? I ain't going nowhere. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going nowhere. So, yeah. Y'all be good, and I'm going to holler at you probably tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? If I got some downtime. You know what I'm saying? I'm not doing too much right now. So, I'll probably get at y'all tomorrow. So, yeah. Baby Vetcherini, man, coming at you. Live and direct, man, via satellite. From one world to another. How?